I'm a member of Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated. And that's something that I think in the past I probably was publicly afraid to say while also saying I was a queer person. The fraternity knows it by now because I've said it loud enough and I have a big enough platform that everybody's like, oh yeah, that's George. Like, he's a member and it is what it is. But I also know that there are a lot of us in the fraternity and there are a lot of us in all of the fraternities. And there are a lot of us who are out and publicly out about it. And so in the book, what I talked about was how I was chasing masculinity. The black male image is just not a monolith. I know it makes primarily black cis hetero men uncomfortable, but I would challenge them to figure out why it makes them uncomfortable. A lot of what makes them uncomfortable is their inability to ever have been free themselves. And I mean, in being free, it could be as something as simple as just getting their nails done, right? Like, funny enough, like my dad, he makes jokes about me going to get my nails done. But it's just almost like I often wonder, like, well, would he ever just go? Like, it's not that big a deal, right? But he just was not raised like that, right? And most men are just not raised to think that grooming is something that is a masculine thing or a thing that men should do.